every family has their Thanksgiving traditions.
I kind of practice Thanksgiving all the time.
Michael Battis.
My wife says, "You always think about food." No.
As a family tradition that punts its way past the turkey.
Grandma Battis kicked all the boys outside to go out and play football out in the alley. They always wrap it so good. We've been doing it for 90 years.
A coin to celebrate.
Stop blocking me! Go block your boyfriend!
What started as a way to get the kids out of the house while the turkey is in the oven?
Okay.
The Battis kids played the Bowen kids out in the neighborhood in 1933. Two of them eventually got married, and the two families have been playing football in St. Paul for 9 decades.
I'm the second generation, she's the third generation, and this is the fourth generation.
Jim Bowen has watched two families grow up playing this game.
Can we try that? The brotherly show.
And you got to make sure as you're running around, you're not running over one of these little
guys. And Bowen and Battis have watched as people left the field.
What I really wish is that I wish they could come back and see what they envisioned. What we've done with it and where it's at now.
For 90 years, two families had their tummies full on Thanksgiving. But better yet, their hearts were full too.
It's just tradition now. And now it's like
Sammy Solina.
You know, that the game is more important.
Carol Evan News.
Than the dinner. You know.